Hello, learners. I'm Sage Wilkirk. I'm a 35-year-old non-binary transmasculine math teacher, and I'm glad you're interested in learning more in my gender identity course. Being non-binary means I don't particularly feel male or female, and I use the pronouns they and them to describe myself rather than he or she. You could practice by saying something like, "This class sounds great," and the instructor seems to really know what they're talking about. Not all non-binary people feel the same way I do about their gender identity, but all of us fit outside the binary of male or female, hence non-binary. Did you know that non-binary people were noted as early as the 23rd century BCE? The deity Inanna was believed to have the power to change a person's gender, and her cult members and priests were known for their androgyny and blurring or destroying the gender binary. In this class, we're going to dig more into the societal standard of the gender binary, what it means to be non-binary, my specific story of coming out as non-binary in the midst of a pandemic, and what you can do to be an ally to people like me. If we have time, we'll also get into the history of non-binary folk and the intersex condition, but that might have to wait for a later course. As a teacher, I also share how some of my genderqueer students experience the world and what it means for them to be non-binary in this day and age. This is an interactive class, meaning we will be reflecting on our own understanding of what it means to be male or female, practicing talking about others with different pronouns, and sharing in small groups. I want you to know that I make this class as safe as possible, so if that doesn't feel like something you're interested in, please come anyways, and we will figure something out. We will, of course, have time to answer questions, since I firmly believe that the burden of educating others should not fall to teenagers that are going through this, and I am an open book. I'll see you soon.